Abrate Angelo, born in Turin on the 21st of April 1900, self-taught painter, had Giovanni Segantini and Ferdinand Hodler as spiritual teachers. There were numerous personal exhibitions from 1924 to 34 in Turin, Milan, Genoa, and in 1936, 37 and 38 he also exhibited in Lyon, Paris and Genoa. With these exhibitions he received official honors and rewards. Among his works we can remember The Woodcutter, Storm, Rugged Walls, Cortina d'Ampezzo, A Rochebrune, The White Mountain, When the Marmor is a Stream. Abrate Angelo died in Salanches in Haute-Savoie in 1985.